Today, you will learn how to style a long cardigan. It is one of the most timeless layers, and there are so many ways to style it. I'm going to style some looks showcasing my three favorite long cardigans. This is the first one. Here's the second, and here is the final one. So let's get started. Hi there, my name is Debbie Savage and welcome to my YouTube channel. As always, I am thrilled to share with you helpful videos on fashion, beauty, and lifestyle. My goal is to inspire women over the age of 40 to feel beautiful and confident. So if this resonates with you, please consider subscribing and press that notification bell so you won't miss a thing. With cooler months ahead, and for some, it may already be here, long cardigans are making their way back, and I am so excited. Today, I'm going to share with you 6 ways in how you can style a long cardigan. Feeling cozy and comfortable is going to be everybody's goal this far. Adding a long cardigan to your wardrobe is an easy way to add those cute layers and to get the warmth that you need. So when you're at home, grab that long cardigan and put it over your pajamas. There's no need to take out your old dingy bathrobe. Use that cute long cardigan, and if you find that you're running late, dropping off the kids to school, and you actually need to go to the market to get some milk, you'll have your long cardigan over your pajamas and you can head to the market in confidence with style. I have paired my Love Stitch Boutique speckled long cardigan with my favorite set of pajamas from Cozabella. I'm wearing it with my Minnetonka moccasins, and this is an outfit that I could wear all day long. Yes, yoga pants and leggings go together. Layer your sporty athletic look with a long cardigan. Just skip that old worn out athletic jacket and sport a beautiful new sophisticated long cardigan, and it's going to look so great on your outfit. So depending on where you are, that long cardigan will really add that warmth that you need against wind, cold, and rain. And I love wearing long cardigans that have a hood for added protection. I have paired this speckled long cardigan with my favorite tank, the most comfortable supportive leggings, my favorite athletic shoes, and my ball cap. There's no better way to dress casual than with a simple top and basic jeans. This look fall ready, add that long cardigan. This will keep your look on trend and in season. I have paired my Love Stitch Boutique cozy cardigan with my favorite t-shirt, a pair of jeans, stylish booties, and looking good and feeling warm has never been so easy. A long cardigan is an easy way to go from the day into the night. If you are stepping out of the office, slip on that extra long cardigan. As you can see, it elevates your look instantly. I'm wearing it with my faux leather pants and sleeveless sweater, and it just looks fantastic. Semi-formal looks are made stylish just from adding that long cardigan. Semi-formal looks can transform into something really incredible just by adding a long cardigan. Knitwear is a must-have for the office. At offices, it tends to be a lot more colder because the air conditioning is on, and so instead of putting on like an awkward puffer jacket in the office, put on that long cardigan. It will give you that warmth, and then the additional layers would add dimension to your otherwise ho-hum business outfit. And don't shy away from on-trend patterns in your long cardigan. I love this one with this cool leopard print. It's in a really neutral palette, so it looks really chic and it stands out well. It looks really chic and it stands out, but not in a crazy way. The tip here is to keep the other elements of your outfit neutral. Like I have my faux leather skirt and like a nude shade, a white top, and nude heels. Instead of traditional work bottoms such as pants, switch it out for a pleated skirt or even this faux leather skirt that I've shown. It's going to elevate your look instantly. and then slide on your cardigan and put on your favorite belt. Cinch it around your waist for a really sophisticated look. If you're attending a fall wedding, a special event, or a sexy date, wearing a long cardigan will really tie in your look. This additional layer will keep you warm, but it won't really squash your outfit so you can show it off. It really is the perfect way to keep warm during the colder months. I really wanted to elevate my look with my little black dress, and I felt like this leopard print long cardigan did exactly that. It feels so comfortable on. The duster length is so beautiful. It just elongates your body and it definitely shows off what you're wearing underneath. You can see the humble long cardigan is the most versatile piece in your wardrobe. If you don't have any, I would consider starting off with two, getting like a basic neutral color in like gray, black, or white, or brown, and then getting a second one that has a really fun pattern, such as a leopard print. There's so many kinds out there, and I know you're gonna have no trouble picking one out. From cooler temps to colder temps, the long cardigan will keep you warm while looking stylish all season long. I will leave links to all the items I've shown in my description box. I ask you to please give this video a like because it tells YouTube that this video is worth watching. And if you have another fellow fashionista friend who is interested in learning how to style a long cardigan in 6 ways, please share this video. You can also find me at Instagram at Debbie S. Savage, where I share my outfits of the day and my daily happenings. And for more inspired content, please visit my blog at To Thine Own Style Be True. Thank you so much for tuning in and watching this video. I appreciate it so much, and I will see you next time.